Gads! Foul Tonberries! First they go and steal our precious key. Now they have the utter gall to summon a king. What fiends! They must be desperate to take this realm away from me! I say, who goes there? Huh? Oh? Not just a human, but a lady giant? How very unusual! Come now! Lady Giant simply must tell me the latest land news.
Zarain, what's going on?
Ah!
Huh? Is she the queen we're...
No!
Huh?
Stay away! I despise men!
Huh?
Stupid man thing! Maybe it's not men she hates. Maybe it's just Lauren.
Me? What'd I do?
If you're the one to punish Lauren, you can have him.
Wait, you're giving me away?
I was hoping to let off a few sparks.
Wasn't so bad.
Wrecked a 3-year-old's birthday party.
Well, cheer up. At least now we can go home whenever we want to.
But we need to track down that key. Otherwise, why did we come to here?
That's true. But we know where it is. Remember, the queen said that the Tonberry stole the key.
Aha! So it is down here in the temple. Somewhere.
Seems that way.
Let's track down those Tonberries. And hope they still have it.
Is that the queen?
Oh, cool. That thing just opened.
Do you think she's going after those Tonberries she mentioned?
We'd better detail her.
Well, I'm getting dizzy.
No, you haven't. Come on.
Hey, sis.
Hey, what?
I don't think I'm moving forward anymore.
Of course you're not moving forward. You're moving straight down.
I knew it! Help me!
This place is starting to look less and less like a temple,
Is it still a manse?
Maybe we've the fallen into a manse hole.
Yeah.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
Trouble at all.
Victory!
This should suffice.
Yes, that must be it. Predictable.
dude, even his knife is huge!
I'd hate to be on the wrong end of that thing!
Yeah, or any the end of it.
You're just scaring me more!
You okay? I'm sorry about before.
I never commanded the Man-Thing to rescue me. So, if it wants thanks, well then, it's got another thing coming!
He can't!
Goodbye?
Take the blasted key! Toad face!
Okay. Well, I guess we got what we came for. All's well that ends well.
We'll take you the right to where Tidus is waiting.
Right. We need to get a hold of that antidote.
Can't believe you found a Quacho Ruby! Wow, guys!
And the antidote?
Right here.
Woo! You sweet, delicious air, you!
I guess Dr. Shantotto wasn't kidding. The sea is another kind of hell. I don't think I've ever been so tired.
Oh, if you ever feel like going for another dip down there, you're gonna need these.
There you are! I've been looking all over!
Huh? Is that...
Lady Yuna!
Huh? Friend of yours? Hey there, I'm Tidus.
Oh, I'm the summoner Yuna.
Wow, a summoner. Never met one of those.
Good the day, Lady the Yuna.
Oh, good. Wait, what am I doing? Don't good the day me. It's no time to mince thus.
Aww.
Explain yourselves. What did you two do to Rydia and Aiko?
Huh?
Hang on a second. Did something happen to Rydia and Aiko?
Don't pretend that you don't know. They're gone. Both of them went missing right after they ran into you.
What?
Really?
Then, you swear to me that you don't know. You really have no idea where my friends have been taken.
No clue.
No.
Nope.
That's a shame.
I might be going out on a limb, but I can't help but wonder if maybe...
What is it?
Maybe someone is targeting summoners. Specifically.
Targeting summoners? Come to think of it, not long after I met you.
What? Lady Yuna!
You leave her to me!
Hey, wait up!
Great! We lost sight of him!
What's that knight's problem?
Was that the one who took the other summoners?
We're just gonna have to hope Titas can keep Lady the Yuna safe.
Huh?
What's happening now?
The keys.
Joined again.
Chapter 19. The other nine Wood Hills.
What is this?
The path that will take you to the Crystal Tower.
Who are...
Follow that path, and you will find the answers you seek.
Answers?
Luce Farna.
Huh?
If you wish to find her, you must brave the Crystal Tower.
Then our mom's up there somewhere? She's still alive?
The four keys you collected give you the right to know, if you have the courage.
She's a banished! Who in the grimoire was that?
Rain, I'm going.
Wait.
What for?
Why did that woman tell us all that? She must have had a reason.
Well, how in the honk am I supposed to know? Does that mean you're gonna quit after everything?
No, I just... Come on! Think about it! There's something funny about Grimoire.
Well, yeah, I'll admit it's kind of weird. I mean, it's full of little people and...
No, I'm not talking about that. The prophecies. They treat us like characters in some kind of story. It feels like someone wrote out a plan, and you and I are just going along with it.
What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Rain, you are really overthinking this.
You're underthinking it.
Okay. Maybe you are right about that. But don't act like this story is writing itself. We almost died a bunch of times. If we hadn't collected so many mirages, we never could have made it this far. The way I see it, we did that all on our own. It wasn't Tama?
I think maybe the word you the want is preordained?
That's the one. There's no way it could have been preordinated.
Uh-huh. Or predestified, right?
All of of this is starting to make my vocabulary the hurt.
Well, one thing's for sure. We have no choice. Echo did say that there was no changing the prophecy.
Rain?
Kay, let's head for the Crystal Tower.
Oh, okay.
Whatever am I going to do? My son insists upon seeing some mirages up close, but I have n-
Okay, so it's white and fluffy and-
I say, do you think you might be-
Okay, so it's white and fluffy and it kind of looks like a tiny-
I'm afraid I just don't know-
Say, the stairs here aren't gonna do anything crazy like collapse, right?
Don't let a little thing like that to stop you!
You do know we can't fly!
Huh? How did we wind up back home?
We that didn't! Take a closer the look!
Yeah, it's similar, but not the same. It's...
old-fashioned, I guess you might say?
Yeah, and unlike Ninewood Hills, this is a real ghost town.
This must be the Crystal Tower.
Turn back.
Ah! Huh? Magitek armor!
Who are you?
I don't... Turn back. You must not... go any... further.
What do you mean?
Holy!
Are you a summoner?
Just run!
Something's not right about her.
I can sense something human and mirage at the same time.
How's that work?
And that Magitek armor! We've never seen anything like it!
Whatever the case, she's not the playing around! Be the careful!
I've got this!
Thank you.
Dude, what was that?
She's okay, just passed out. She's barely even hurt. I guess she's pretty strong.
It seemed like she didn't really want to do any of that.
As long as she's okay, we better keep on moving before someone else can attack us.
Sure.
How dutiful of them to come and tame the Esper in a stroke. A lovely little flourish. All the same, they've merely doomed the last ox to the yoke.
It's really different inside, too.
And I don't see any elevators.
Huh! No way!
We'll just have to climb up one step at a time. Come on! I know we can do it!
Yeah! Easy! Says the fox hitching a ride!
need... What now? Which champion? What now? Who's so...
Vivi, you have awakened as a champion, and I believe you have washed your hands of the Federation. However, there are many in Figaro who view an army of black mages, and one that served Bahamut, with considerable suspicion. Can you offer us your allegiance all the same?
Edgar, sir. I know it's just words, but I've heard enough about what the Federation's done to understand that it's not right. Maybe I can help you somehow, or maybe I can't. All I can tell you is that I'm willing to try. I'm going to prove myself to you and to your people.
Eloquently stated. Yes, they'll warm to you soon.
King Edgar, why? You've ordered the Black Mages on yet another mission?
Yes. With them out in the field, your men can stay here and get some much-needed rest. Think happy thoughts.
You're refusing to see the problem at all! I tell you, sire, you are far too trusting of them. Those things started out as mirages, and for all we know, they're still spying on us. I'll just have to keep an eye on them for the both of us. I beg of you. Do not allow their cunning to win you over. Stay vigilant, sire.
Really now, spying on us. Well, Vivi should be able to weather it.
Oh, it's the captain. Hello, sir. Are you on patrol? You work so hard.
Huh? You're that... Listen here. I have a few words for you and...
Oh, yeah. Outside, I found this beautiful flower. You can have it if you like.
Hmm? Oh.
It's so strange. I thought Figaro was nothing but desert, but that isn't true at all now, is it? And we wouldn't have such pretty flowers if the kingdom's finest weren't out there bravely defending the castle. Ah! Oops, I'm gonna be late for training. Pardon the intrusion, sir.
It is a lovely flower.
That Vivi, you just can't help but like the kid, you know?
Thanks to the Black Mages, Figaro's defenses are stronger than ever. We're lucky to have him around.
I'm not unreasonable, and I never told anyone the Black Mages aren't capable. I just want everyone to play things on the safe side.
Oh! Captain, sir, I already cleaned up around there a while ago. But if it still needs work, I'll be happy to give it another go.
What? Oh, is that so? Fine work, I'm sure. You just run along now. Go on, get some rest.
Okay. Your uniform got torn. Want me to stitch it up for you later?
What? Thank you.
Wow, sir, look at your hands. They're so huge.
Hey, Captain.
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 Hey, Captain. Hey, Captain.
What has gotten into me? I'm like a man possessed. I can't get Vivi out of my head. You know what? I'll suck it up and just say it. We need him. He's become an indispensable member of our kingdom. King Edgar could see it. He was completely right about the boy. What a resilient lad. I salute you, Vivi. Mine is a hard mind to change. King Edgar, why? You've ordered the Black Mages on yet another mission?
Yes. Considering the operation at hand, I felt that their ranged magic would be the best fit. I understand your reservations, but you need to learn to trust Vivi and the other
Black Mages. You're refusing to see the problem at all! You're putting them in too much danger, sire! How can you foist all the hardest missions on them?
Huh?
If anything were to happen to the Black Mages, it would be a devastating loss for the Kingdom of Figaro! My men will join them, sire. Just watch. We will keep them safe. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must get ready.
What in the world is going on?
Edgar, the Black Mages are ready to leave at any time.
You are a sly one, Vivi.
Huh?
Oh, never mind. Listen up. Today, the Castle Guard will be deploying with you. Don't let them down. That I was right to place my trust in them. The Black Mages and Figaro are going to be fast friends. Still, who did Vivi win the captain over?
Welcome. What now? Who's so...
Look at this place. I smell an adventure, Boko.
Quiet! Hold it right there! The treasure in this cave belongs to me.
Hey, you're more than welcome to it for all I care. I'm here for the thrills, and that's about it. I've got it. You can have the treasure, but let's team up. It'll be way more fun with the two of us.
I can keep it all? Woohoo! You're the best! Okay, let's get this show on the road.
My name's Riku, and you're...
Oh, I'm Bartz. This is Boko. The pleasure's ours.
Quiet! Just like super excited?
Yeah, I bet the treasures in here are gonna blow our minds.
Treasure-wazzy, la 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 la.
What's that?
What insolent fools dare trespass upon Ifrit's hallowed domain? You shall rue this intrusion for the remainder of your soon-to-be shortened lives.
Whoa, intense! What a slick-looking mirage!
Yeah, he looks really strong. He's all, like, burn and stuff.
That's strange. Shouldn't they be cowering in fear? I said I am Ifrit! Leave this place now, or I will roast the flesh off your bones!
Bartz, Bartz! Don't you realize what this means? A guardian! Now we know the cave is packed with loads of awesome treasure!
I was about to say, you sure know your rules of adventure. Strong foes always position themselves in front of the important loot.
These pipsqueaks, are they enjoying themselves? You fools! Turn back now. I will not warn you again! I'll stay out of this!
Ifrit, oh my gosh. Did you just...
I don't believe it. You saved our lives?
Huh? No, I...
Ifrit just saved us from that mirage! Come on, Bartz. We can't let him do all the work!
Yeah, it's our turn to save him!
What? But I wasn't trying to help you, I was just trying to...
Whoa! Who knew that Ifrit was such a nice guy?
I guess that none of them did get it.
Don't lump Riku and Bartzen with Lon. He's on a different level.
You make a good point.
Huh? What are you guys talking about?
Okay!
Your cave will be safe now!
Thanks, Ifrit! You're the best kind of friend we could ask for!
Look! You really have the wrong idea!
I can't go stealing from such a stand-up guy! I promise to leave your treasure alone, okay? You keep it!
I agree. Not after he rescued us, because that would just be bad form.
It is true! Your burning passion has moved me. I could not allow your fires to be snuffed out. And just so you both know, there was never any treasure here to begin with.
What? So it's a bust? Oh man, that's no fun.
Hey, chin up, Riku. Next time, huh? There are other caves.
You're right. Hopefully, they've got some fierce mirages. Protecting some awesome treasures, cause nothing else will cut it.
Bingo. It's too bad Ifrit wasn't a vicious guardian. Those always show up before the loot. You know how this stuff works.
Yeah, and they got a taunt. Something like, I will knock you all down, or whatever, before they run at you like a maniac. But I'm in this for the long haul. Somewhere out there, awesome treasure is waiting just for me.
You said it, Riku! That's the spirit!
Treasure, wedgie, treasure, wedgie, la 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 la!
Bata!
Do do do!
Hey!
No one's ever handled a fleet like that before. Who are those two? Need some? What now? Who's so?
Is this the place? That mirage menace has got to be close now.
So,
wasting no time, I see. You're going down!
Ah!
What the?
What? You lunatic!
Sorry, I thought you were a mirage. Last I heard, there was a real dangerous one prowling the area.
You're the only danger here. Do you always lunge at strangers without thinking?
I said I'm sorry. So, let's roll. Where are you headed?
Hmm? You say that as though you actually believe I'll let you come along with me.
Well, of course I am. A dangerous mirage is on the loose in this forest. It's not safe to be wandering around by yourself.
What a hero. You know, I'm perfectly capable of
handling- So, it's settled. I'm Snell. And you?
Celeste. You know, it's rude to-
Celeste, huh? I like it. Okay, off we go.
Interrupt. So tell me about this mirage.
Well, according to the villagers, the thing's supposed to be some kind of colossal beast. Somebody's got to step up and do something about it.
And you let them talk you into hunting it?
Bards! Show yourself!
What was that?
I have you now! Bards!
What have we here? So you're the mirage everyone's talking about. Oh yeah, you look like trouble to me.
Am I seeing things? Bards? Is that you?
Something's different about you, is it the hair?
Well, you're done scaring the villagers. I'm putting you down right now.
Nice try. You'll need more than an extreme makeover to pull the wool over Gilgamesh's eyes.
Oh, I see. I'll bet it was you that set that vicious monster on me before.
Any last words?
Listen to you. It's like you're having separate conversations.
Hey, Gilgamesh, right? Do you think that monster that attacked you could have been...
I've waited this day 100 years! It's over, Bart!
Your reign of terror is over!
This is insane.
Okay, Gilgafresh, get ready for a fistful of Lon!
First of all, Lon, you need to pay better attention to people's names. Second of all, Gilgamesh. Has he even noticed that he's fighting against us now?
I don't think so.
Poor Celeste. She's surrounded by idiots on all sides.
Get this started, kids!
Thank you.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
That's what happens to mirages that misbehave. The villagers want you gone, so tough luck.
Huh? Sorry? Villagers?
Just stop! Listen, Snow.
Huh? What are you doing? Don't tell me you're on his side.
Would you just settle down? Listen when people talk to you. Hey, buffoon.
Who, me?
Earlier, you mentioned that some vicious monster attacked you, right? What did the thing look like?
I suppose that I would describe it as a colossal beast. But it met a quick end at the hands of Gilgamesh and his mighty blade.
Snow, do you see now? That dangerous mirage is gone. And you, Gilgamesh, this isn't the person you've been looking for. His name's Snow, not Bartz.
Well, when you point it out, he seems dangerous. Doesn't look especially beast-like.
Whoa! So, Bartz is someone else? I just knew that something was off.
Oh, that was my bad, Gargle Musher. Man, you totally had me fooled there.
I like your style. You may not be Bartz, but you're just as worthy an opponent.
I had the wrong guy, but you put up a good fight. Like your style.
Do they even hear each other?
Any tough guy willing to go around with me? Hey, we are now bros.
Bros, you say? Bros. I like the sound of that.
Man, the two of us must have been destined to go head to head today. Do you think we, like, knew each other in some past life?
No, not that I remember.
Then, have you ever been a frog?
No, not that I remember.
They deserve each other.
What now? Who's so...